the check. They do the and the check. And then they have a special guarded osteotomy. It's like a
that they use.
Do we have the guard?
Yeah.
So we do that. And then we'll This is a neuro guarded osteotomy.
Yeah.
Okay, this guard protects the dura.
Yeah.
Okay, so then you can
Here will be the cutting side.
Exactly.
So if I put it here, and it will depress the dura.
Correct.
So I can just cut.
That's what it is. This is a standard neurosurgery osteotomy. I mean, it's like it's called a guarded osteotomy. Let's take a picture of that. So they make 1, 2, 3, 4. And then they use that and they just cut the whole thing. In our case, I think we'll just do the, because this is so the recipe saw is a standard tool for the most common thing. We have a long saw and a short saw. Right? So very careful. So always support your hand. Never go this way. Suddenly you go inside. So always stable surface like this. Always. And everything is scalpel. It's just a standard safety. So you just follow that line and follow that, and then you just call me for the next.
Okay, sir. Thank you, sir.
Okay, no problem.
I have an next one. First is do the right front of the screen. Okay, so you hold here.
Use the drill first, make the hole, and then.